tonight in a curiously well-kept house built before.